Grace is a really good place to come and learn about God, really good teachers, a loving community. I've made a lot of friends over the years.
I like it because, I mean, they teach about God in the school I went to a public school in kindergarten, and they wouldn't let you talk about God or anything.
Of course, being a Christian school, we teach everything from a Christian worldview. And that means both academically, we teach everything from a worldview, but we also impart in our children a love for the Lord and also a love for their community and one another. And so when they leave Grace, they leave not only with an academic preparation to move on to colleges and careers, but they leave as disciples. And so they leave prepared to share with the world what they have learned about themselves and about themselves as a product of God's creation.
The community, oh my goodness gracious. The friendships, the stronger faith in God, it's crazy. It's so great that everyone here is so nice. I had friends on my first day of school.
You get to make relationships. Probably. You have lots of friends, lots of subjects, lots of good teachers that help you through it.
Well, I like it because a lot of people here are really friendly and they're nice to you.
I think the best part about Grace Christian School is the community, and people say this over and over and over again, but as a parent and as a teacher, what I found here is that you will not find people who love your kids more than here.
So I'm a history and a Bible teacher, but I love the fact that I can blend those together, that I'm not just having history class or Bible class, but I love that I can integrate those concepts together well. I can say, look, this actually fits really well with history, or this fits really well with science, or this is part of literature, and I'm able to pull concepts from even other disciplines to pull that together. Or as I'm teaching through history, and I say, you see this in history, this confirms what we're talking about in the Bible, or how would we, from a biblical perspective, view this religious view, this cultural view, or this event that's happening. And I love that ability for integration, because hopefully they'll be able to take that on to upper level classes or even outside of school.
My favorite part about Grace is, yeah, like Eden said, the loving community. The teachers are just so nice and loving. I just love that.